Jim, Lou, sorry to interrupt. You must be Les. I'm Draper.
Don.
This is Stephen and Tony.
We weren't expecting you, Don.
I know that, and I apologize. I just wanted to say something that I think these gentlemen from Philip Morris are too polite to say.
Well, we know who you are, and we're only talking about a presentation right now. But we do have a problem working with the man who cut our throat in the New York Times.
Well, if you were to give us a shot, I'm prepared to leave the agency.
Don, thanks for saying that so that we don't have to.
Just know the man that wrote that letter was trying to save his business, not destroy yours. Like Lou, I have over 10 years of tobacco experience. Since my first day on Lucky Strike, the government was building a scaffold for your whole industry. And I found a way to stay that execution in 60, 62, 64, and 65. I'm also the only cigarette man who sat down with the opposition. They shared their strategy with me, and I know how to beat it.
That may be true. But we don't turn on our friends as easily as you do.
I just keep thinking what your friends at American Tobacco would think if you made me apologize, forced me into your service. They are still your competition, aren't they? Gentlemen, thank you for your time.
You're incredible.
Thank you.
You think this is going to save you, don't you?
Everybody knows you've been stepping on my toes, and I'm getting pretty tired of it. You keep a stepping on